Better is a little with the fear of the Lord than great treasure and trouble with it. But yet again, the Bible says, the blessing of the Lord. Hold on, where was it at? The blessing of the Lord is, I think it's, the blessing of the Lord is great wealth, and he has no, the blessing of the Lord makes rich, and he adds no sorrow with it. The blessing of the Lord makes rich, and he adds no sorrow with it. He who seeks righteousness seeks favor. The blessing of the Lord makes rich, and he adds no sorrow with it.